Bye, bye, bye.
It is good. It only matters if it sells. The main thing that we do is to make our game sell. There's no such thing as integrity. Artistic visions, bogus, right, Andrew, right. Only thing that really matters here is getting that dosh. And that's why we at EA are classically trained to milk your fucking bank dry. Give them a taste, Andrew.
Okay.
It's called the loot box. It's a box filled with trash that we sell to the jocks while we twirl our mustache. Give us all your money, give us all your cash. Give us all your money, give us all your cash. Give us all your coin, give us all your dough. Give us all your wages and then give us some more. Open your wallet and on and give us all you got, yeah. Come on and on, I'll buy our new DLC. Saying, I just figured out what I'm gonna do with my next Saturdays. I'm gonna get me an oversized TV and chill on the couch and play some games. It's simple. Well, I got sour news for you, Anon. It ain't that easy. For instance, we'll reward you if you make the commitment to staying up to the crack of dawn. Forget your pulling 7 or 8 at a time. Get our girls. About, are you willing to make the commitment to spend your money slot machine style? 1% chance to drop. How about, are you willing to make the commitment logging in, going, okay, it's game time, which waifu am I gonna choose? Can't decide, brain aneurysm. We've been through so much bullshit just to be here tonight to show you all our new games. And all we ask in return is so precious little. All we're asking you to do is open your wallet and pull out a few Benjamins for our day one.
DLC!
Give us all your money, give us all your cash. Give us all your money, give us all your cash. Give us all your coin, give us all your dough. Give us all your wages and then give us some more. Open your wallet and on and give us all you got.